Hey guys, welcome back to Social Kandura Reacts. This is Sakshi.
And my name is Gaurav.
And we're back with another reaction video. This time it's not a good news.
It's bad news. Did you get it?
And I think we all were waiting for this, especially for Vicky Kaushal. I think he deserves so much appreciation and love. I think he gets that from the audience.
We've seen Vicky Kaushal at IFA. We've had the opportunity to meet him when IFA was in Abu Dhabi. Great guy, we love his stuff. And of course, seeing him now in more and more roles gives us the opportunity to see how versatile this guy is. And I think this is the first time we're seeing him in something that's very...
A very commercial movie.
A very commercialized, because usually he's done very rich movies that are not, you know, they've been commercial successes, but it's not aimed towards like the masses. You know, he's done Dunkirk, he's done a lot of those things. But this one seems to be something that's in his sweet spot. So it's going to be interesting what it's going to be doing. The whole storyline, the way that it sits around, it's about a very complex medical situation.
The confusion is, I don't know, I've started reading about this word after the teaser was released. Or the announcement was made, and apparently it is about heteropaternal, super fecundation, something like that.
Yay. Whatever that is.
Yeah.
The beauty with this is it's actually where you have, I think, two fathers for the same mother, something like that. So we're not exactly sure.
It's rare, but yeah.
It's a very rare.
Something.
It's a very rare medical case. But the whole storyline is of two sophisticated Punjabi men and a Christian Hindu girl. Now, the Christian Hindu girl is being played by Tripti, and we've last seen her in Animal, and people are absolutely gaga over what she's done. It's going to be interesting for her to do some, like we've seen her do like very bold scenes and very interesting stuff in Animal to cut to a comedy. So it's going to be very interesting how she's transitioned to this role.
Yeah,
and there's a
first,
huge...
I think her, she did Bulbul as well, which is completely different from what she's going to do right now.
Yeah. And there's a huge fan following for Tripti now across the entire nation, and you know, rightfully so. And of course, the video also features Ami as well. We've all heard of him, and it's interesting for him to now come in and talk about what he's doing with the movies. I can see.
And honestly, he's very good with this comedy movies, like comic timings. I have watched few of his Punjabi movies with subtitles and I loved it. I think recently one was released with Sargun Mehta. So I've watched that.
Okay. Also directed by Anand Tiwari, who is an Indian actor, producer, writer, lyricist, and he's been in some of the Indian movies, so it's good to see a face that knows what they're doing. Enough talking, let's go ahead and watch the trailer to see what this is all about. Here we go. Features Neha Dhupia as well.
Simple sa sawaal hai. Zor laga dimag par aur batao baap kaun hai.
Sahi bhi nahi pata yaar kiska hai. Bahut confusion hai.
Unhe mystery solve karne waste main Sherlock nahi bulawa.
और मेन कोर्स मेरे साथ किया
डॉक्टर बवेजा प्रॉब्लम क्या है
इट्स अ वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम फेनोमेना दिस इज अ केस ऑफ heteropaternal
super fecundation
एक ही साइकिल में दो अलग अलग एग्स फर्टिलाइज हुए हैं इसीलिए आप दोनों ही बाप हैं
तो शुरू करें
क्या तुम खिचड़ी पका रहे हो साथ में है कितने पैसे खिलाए तुमने डॉक्टर को
बात समझ तेरा मैच टाई हो गया है
ऐसे कैसे टाई हो गया है टाई सुपर ओवर करवाओ
सुपर ओवर कलेश
अब बात सिर्फ मेरी नहीं है ना बच्चों की भी है इसीलिए मैं जानना चाहती हूँ कि दोनों में से बेटर फादर कौन बनेगा
तो शक्ल देख के ही पता लग गया था कि तू ही है पति पत्नी वाला वो अबे वो एक्स पति आ गया कबाब में हड्डी बनके हड्डियां तो तेरी टूटेगी साले नाकाम कोशिश फैसला तो अब भी के अपनी होगा ऑन द स्पॉट कौन है तू
गॉडवा
अब तू अंपायर है देखते कौन ज्यादा पुशअप मारता है काउंटिंग कर मेरे
शेयर करता है यार
बच्चे कौन शेयर करता है यार इसने
टाइगर श्रॉफ
सुंदर पैदा होते हैं, बाप तो सुंदर है।
एक
कितने अच्छे टाइगर की फोटो लगी हुई थी यार,
कितने अच्छे टाइगर की फोटो लगी
हुई। हाथ नहीं लगाना है यहाँ, नहीं यहाँ तो मेरी लाश से गुजरना होगा।
तुझसे बात करनी है मैन टू मैन,
मुझे पता था तू आएगा, कॉम्प्रो करना है।
ओ हेलो, मैं कोई ऐसा मुश्किल वाला रणबीर कपूर नहीं हूँ।
दिल मुश्किल
लगा के चन्ना मेरा, चन्ना मेरा करता रहूंगा।
मैं भी ना कोई बरेली की बर्फी वाला राजकुमार राव नहीं हूँ जो टैलेंट दिखा के बाद में कृति आयुष्मान को सौंप दूं। हां तो मैं भी कोई मनमर्जियां वाला विक्की कौशल नहीं हूं।
ओए डोंट गेट पर्सनल।
Bit of a hit on a few other characters as well.
Real life
characters as well, which is very bold. Something which only Dharma can pull off, by the way. Very nice vibes, very cool and very youth, very interesting vibes that this theater, that this release comes out with. And I love the flow with which Vicky Kaushal engages and interacts with all the characters around. Just goes to show how versatile this guy is.
He is amazing. I'll watch this movie just for Vicky Kaushal.
I was going to say I'll watch this just for Tripti, but...
Yeah, you can't say that. I mean, she's nice. Even Ami for
Tripti
that
looks
matter.
Very
but
good.
Yeah, Vicky Kaushal after a very long time. I think we saw that another movie with Sara Ali Khan, but I didn't like it a lot.
Mm.
But this time, just with the trailer, I can say that Vicky Kaushal...
has stolen our hearts.
Yeah.
But he's so himself in this movie. That's what
that's so
what really
Punjabi,
love.
So authentic.
Yeah.
I loved him in this trailer. I can't wait to watch the movie.
It's one of those very easy movie to watch. You know,
yeah.
Like there's not a lot
just
of...
Just like Good News. Good News, I can watch
yes.
N number of times. I think I have watched it multiple times already. Because it was so natural, yet so impactful towards
yeah.
the end.
Yeah.
I loved it.
Something other very nice thing which I see is, you know, most of the new movies, the new very commercial movies that are coming up has like lots of VFX, has like lots of, you know, drama, action, lots of big names, etc.
Yeah.
This, they're focused more on the storyline, the acting and the script. And
entertainment.
I think,
full
yeah.
entertainment.
And I think at the end of the day, what really matters is the storyline and the characters that put it to life. Of course, you've got a great cast of characters. And I think this is one movie which I'm really excited for. It's releasing on the 19th of July. So 19 days from now. I hope it releases here in Dubai as well. We go for the premiere.
Yeah, of course it will. I don't think they'll not release it for any reasons.
But it's riding on the success of Good News. And that was a huge hit, huge success. So I'm assuming this is also going to be a blockbuster when it comes out as well.
Yeah, and definitely, how can we miss this song? This is one of my favorite songs from 90s, I think.
Yes,
movie,
and they've
right?
done a re... And let's not forget Neha Dhupia. Neha Dhupia also plays a very important role that we can see on the trailer.
And a different character.
Yeah.
Like, I've not seen her in any comedy roles or this kind of character. It's nice.
And Anand Tiwari, the more that we read up about him, the more that we understand who he is. He's actually done a lot of stuff. He's won awards. He's done stuff like Slumdog Millionaire, Go Goa Gone, Barfi as well.
I think his
well.
Comic timing is also very good in Go Goa Gone. So he himself is very good with comedy.
Yeah, and it's great to see him as well. So it's going to be a very interesting one. Let's see what it looks like. Excited for the 19th of July to see
I'm
this.
I'm very excited for
we'll
Vicky
go first
Kaushal.
First show.
Vicky Kaushal, Vicky Kaushal, yay, Vicky Kaushal. I am very excited, like
okay.
the Punjabi character and like funny.
Yeah,
I don't
it's
know
gonna
what
be
he's talking.
Nice.
Like examples, that first dialogue was so funny.
Yeah.
Kansa? What was it? Kansa Rishi Muni.
Kheer khila gaya.
तुझे कौन सा ऋषि मुनि खीर खिला गया? That was really funny. I think each and every dialogue that Vicky Kaushal is saying in this movie was really
nice.
Funny, very nice. And I want to see more of Ami. I think in the trailer I could not see a lot. It's more of Vicky Kaushal, to be very honest.
True.
Yeah, so I can't wait. And the songs, of course, we all know that 90s was the best when it comes to songs. And everyone is like, you know, playing the same thing again and again, remix. And Dharma, I think, is very good at it.
They've done good stuff around
this remixing as well. All the songs.
It'd be interesting even the songs.
He looked so good, Vicky Kaushal, when he was dancing.
Great.
I can't wait, guys. So let us know in the comment section below, what do you guys think?
And
it's
let us
your
know,
favorite scene.
Let us know if you're going first day for sure for this, and what was your favorite scene from this entire movie or from this trailer. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Social Contour for more such updates. And if you've missed out something, let us know in the comments. You guys have been very generous on the comments.
Generous.
So help us out that as well. See you on the next one. Bye.
Bye.